Nazril Irim, Nazril Irim, more popularly known as Ariel, born September 16, 1981, is an Indonesian rock star. He is the lead singer of Indonesian band Noah, former name Peter Pan. Ariel is of Malay descent from his father's side and Minangkabau from his mother's side. He has appeared in advertisements. He was arrested in 2010 on charges relating to celebrity sex tapes found circulating on the internet after his laptop was stolen. Life and career, Peter Pan, now Noah, main article, Noah, band, Ariel formed the band's named Sliver, Cholesterol and Topi. All broke up in the middle of the road. Celebrity sex tape scandal. The bill against pornography and porno action came into effect in Indonesia in 2008. In June 2010, Ariel was charged with breaking the law by appearing in two sex videos found on the internet. Ariel claims the tapes were stolen from his house and posted online without his consent, but the judge said the pop star did nothing to prevent their widespread distribution. TV presenter Luna Maya and soap opera star Kuttari denied being the women in the videos. On July 9, 2011, Kuttari finally admitted to being in one of three sex videos. Her lawyer Hatman Paris Utapia said her client had confessed to featuring in the video with band lead singer Nazril Ariel Ilim. The confession made as his client did not want to preempt the police's investigation into the case. The sex video prompted an outpouring of criticism from conservative Muslims. Ariel was held in custody from his arrest until his trial, in Bandung, West Java, which began in November 2010. On January 31, 2011, a guilty verdict resulted in 3 years in prison. The video could also result in prosecution under a law banning adultery, owing to Kuttari having been married at the time it was made in 2006. The two women were not charged. On January 31, 2011, Ariel was sentenced to 3.5 years behind bars and fined 250 million rupiah, $28,000. Prosecutors had asked for a 5-year sentence. The maximum sentence possible for the charges was 12 years. On April 25, 2011, the Bandung High Court rejected his appeal. On July 23, 2012, after serving 2 years in prison, Ariel was released early for good behavior. The scandal became a popular topic, known as Ariel Peter Porn Tape, on social networking sites like Facebook and Twitter, causing police to raid internet cafes and school administrators to check students' mobile phones for the sex videos. Communications and Information Technology Minister Tafadul Sembiring engaged in a Twitter debate after suggesting that the possibility of mistaken identity was similar to the Muslim belief that a lookalike of Jesus of Nazareth had been crucified. He stated that the internet could destroy the nation. Fallout, the Lux brand soap ads featuring Luna Maya were pulled from distribution following the leak of the video allegedly showing her.